Eddie Robinson is a former professional football linebacker who played for 11 seasons from 1992 to 2002. Robinson was born on April 13, 1970 in New Orleans, Louisiana. In college, Robinson played for the Alabama State Hornets in Montgomery, Alabama. Robinson was drafted by the Houston Oilers in 1992 in the second round as the 50th overall pick. Over 11 seasons, Robinson played for the Houston Oilers, the Jacksonville Jaguars, the Tennessee Titans, and the Buffalo Bills.